someone comes into the home from work or you haven't seen them for a while, it's really important to maintain that same level of adab as if they've just come back from Hajj.
This is why the Messenger of Allah tells us that the most intelligent man is not the man who has the highest IQ. The most intelligent person is the one who keeps death before his eyes most often. Allah, 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 Allah,